Begin with breaking news at this hour. Little Rock native and former middleweight boxing champion Jermaine Taylor in trouble with the law again. According to officials with the Pulaski County Jail, Taylor was arrested on domestic battery charges. 911 dispatch logs say LRPD was called to his home around 3 o'clock this afternoon for a disturbance with a weapon call.
And this is not Taylor's first run-in with the law. Just a few weeks ago, prosecutors dropped domestic violence charges against him following an arrest last summer where he was accused of biting a woman several times and threatening to kill her.
This is a developing story. Of course, we'll have the latest for you at KRK.com and tonight at 10 o'clock.